taking my girlfriend out for one of her first shark snorkeling trips. There's a lot of misconceptions about sharks. It's cool to see like minds change. It's cool to see people grow. So I'm actually very, very excited. You ready?
As ready as I'll ever be. Let's go.
Hi, my name is Davon Strickland. I'm currently a PhD student at FIU.
I've always been into athletics. I've done baseball, I tried basketball, but what stuck was football.
When I reached college, not only did I just play football, but I was also the captain of the football team on a D1 level. So I'm not just a football player, I'm also a scientist that specializes in shark ecology.
As a kid, sharks just always looked cool to me. When I got to around high school, that's when I was actually able to get my first taste of marine biology and shark sciences as a whole. And from that point on, that kind of got me hooked to the career path.
I've had many coaches, I've had many mentors throughout my life, and one of them just so happened to be Dr. Mike Heithaus.
I mean, one of the things we try to do is give opportunities to everyone who has an interest in. Devon's one of our superstar students who taken an opportunity, seized it, and now, you know, that's a launch pad for outstanding stuff to come.
And I got the opportunity to team up with Dr. Mike Heithaus for National Geographic SharkFest episode, Bull Shark versus Hammerhead.
Oh, there's a shark right there.
And this fish is longer than I am tall.
You're gonna see Davon come in there and we're gonna be working on catching big bull sharks to take swabs, to figure out bull shark versus hammerhead, who wins. It's really exciting to watch the progression as he spends more time in the field and, you know, will be leading his own teams very soon.
I love getting my hands dirty. I love getting out into the field. We're gonna be going up to West Palm, taking my girlfriend out for one of her first shark snorkeling trips. It's cool to see like minds change. It's cool to see people grow. So I'm actually very, very excited.
Seeing sharks has actually kind of made me more fascinated by them. And he's taught me a lot about just like marine biology in general. If I'm with Devon, I feel safe. But if I were alone, then I'd be like, no.
Usually football players have this negative persona where they're just the big dumb athlete or the big dumb jock. I just wish that a lot more people were more open-minded towards sharks. They're also really fascinating creatures. There's a lot of misconceptions about sharks.
I've never really seen them as the killer that the media wants to make them out to be, you know. They're just here to mind their own business. They're just going about their own day, just like how we are going about ours.
We probably hear about just about every attack that occurs on social media or the main news. But the fact is, there are very few worldwide. I mean, your chances of getting bitten by a shark are much lower than other threats at the beach.
They're so magnificent to see up close. It definitely changes my perspective of sharks. I remember they're a predator, but they don't look so daunting.
So while we were down there, we end up seeing three sharks total. One huge silky, and then two smaller sandbars.
That one was big. I wasn't expecting that one.
I think we're really turning a corner with sharks. We still have work to do, but it's so important that people have role models that they can look up to and say that I can do that.
There's not many black people, you know, in the field or even just doing these type of activities. It's definitely like a really cool feeling, a really good feeling being a role model.
And the cool thing about Davon is that he's done both worlds. So he's in this world that's just so unknown, especially within that community, you know, with sharks and ocean sciences. But he's been in football, so he's been able to kind of show people that you can do both and it's possible.
There's always something new to learn. There's always something new to find out. And so it's just all about flipping that page and just taking that leap. To watch Bull Shark vs. Hammerhead and other great shows about sharks, go watch National Geographic SharkFest.